As of January 1st of 2023, there are 40 volcanoes which are actively erupting. One of these erupting volcanoes is the Kaitoku Seamount, which is a shallow submarine volcano 145 kilometers north of the volcanic island of Iwo Jima. Although Kaitoku's ongoing eruption is unlikely to generate a new island due to its presumed low intensity, it has created magnificent and colorful light blue plumes which are easily visible from satellite. With this being said, here are this week's major volcano-related news stories. This week's stories will emphasize volcanic activity within the United States. In Alaska, three volcanoes are continuing to display minor signs of unrest through intermittent earthquakes. Meanwhile, in Hawaii, the summit of the Kilauea volcano is continuing to be uplifted, suggesting that magma is still filling its underlying magma chamber. Also, in Alaska, a new volcano produced another explosive eruption, bringing the number of actively erupting volcanoes in the state from 1 to 2. Throughout 2022, there were three volcanoes in Alaska which were erupting the majority of the year. These volcanoes were Semisopochnoi, Great Sitkin, and Pavlov. However, the Semisopochnoi volcano stopped erupting on November 7th, and the Pavlov volcano ceased its eruption on December 7th. Thus, between December 8th and until an earlier portion of this week, only the Great Sitkin volcano was erupting in the state of Alaska. However, seismic activity continued to occur at the Semisopochnoi volcano, which is a large volcanic island with a central caldera, even producing an explosion-type signal on December 24th. Then, sometime around December 27th, Semisopochnoi erupted once again, depositing an amount of ash on an active volcanic cone. Whether more intermittent explosions will occur in the next several weeks, or this explosion was simply an isolated event like witnessed at the volcano on November 7th, remains to be seen. Meanwhile, in Hawaii, it is unusually quiet when compared to recent months, as not a single volcano on the Big Island is actively erupting at the present, since the eruptions of both Mauna Loa and Kilauea ended around the same time. However, since November 28th, the U.S. Geological Survey has noted a minor inflation trend indicating an influx of new magma at Kilauea. Due to this influx, a minor earthquake swarm occurred, with 25 earthquakes with a magnitude of less than 2 striking the volcano between 1800 and 2100 local time on the Big Island on December 30th. Per a direct quote from the U.S. Geological Survey, the swarm seems to be diminishing at this time, but activity may pick up again. These earthquakes are typical as the summit of Kilauea repressurizes after the end of the last eruption. There is no indication that resumption of eruptive activity is imminent, and there are no signs of significant activity in either of Kilauea's rift zones or on Mauna Loa. In Alaska, three volcanoes are at a raised alert level of yellow. These are the Cleveland, Pavlov, and Takawinha volcanoes. The Pavlov volcano is at this alert level due to a combination of a natural consequence of its eruption ending on December 7th and a raised level of earthquake activity. Meanwhile, the Cleveland volcano has been at a raised alert level for several months due to occasional satellite detection of heat signatures on the volcano alongside a level of earthquakes which is slightly above normal background levels. The most notable of the three volcanoes currently at a raised alert level in Alaska is Takawinha, which produced an unusually strong earthquake swarm that began on November 19th of 2022. Although these earthquakes at Takawinha continued at an elevated rate for more than a month after the swarm began, in the last several weeks they have drastically reduced in abundance. Here is a quick list of every volcano which is currently erupting. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.